Greetings! Today's geography exercise is about the Straits of the World quiz. Or I will try to remember the channels Straits and Straits of the World, which are passages between two sea or ocean zones where ships can travel to other sea zones. Okay, I hope I explained that pretty correctly. And let's begin with the first strait. This is the Strait of Gibraltar. The Strait of Gibraltar is between Europe and Africa, and it connects the Mediterranean Sea with the Atlantic Ocean. Here's the first one, so ships can pass through it and go to their destination. The next one is the Straits of Florida. Of course, the Straits of Florida are here under Florida and the islands of Cuba, the island of Cuba, and right. The next strait is the Strait of Malacca. The Strait of Malacca is here a little up of Indonesia. That is Southeast Asia. Okay, the next strait is the Strait of Hormuz. The Strait of Hormuz is here in the Arabic countries. And you can see that satellite image that ships can go here and continue toward the Indian Ocean. Okay, the next strait is the Bering Strait. It is between Russia and United States, or Asia, connects Asia and the Americas. Actually, the North America, right here, Bering Strait, Russia, USA. The next strait is the Strait of Dover. It is under the Great Britain, and it connects the British Isles with Europe. Okay, the next one is the Suez Channel. It became popular in the past few months, I think, because a lot of ships were stuck there. That is the Suez Channel between Africa and Asia. Again, it is in Egypt. Okay, now I have the Bass Strait. Bass Strait, it was it is in Australia, between Australia and Tasmania Island. It is part of Australia, actually. Right. The next one is the Cook Strait. The Cook Strait is in New Zealand, between the two New Zealand islands. It looks like Captain Cook have found this channel, I believe. Probably. Okay, the next strait is the Tsugaru Strait. It is in Japan, between the two bigger islands. Right. And the next one is the Panama Channel. Very popular, of course, and it connects the Atlantic and the Pacific Ocean. Also between the North and South America. Panama Channel. I don't know how big ships can pass through it, but I'm very Curious took, no. If I have the chance to go there. Huh, dreams. Okay, Bosphorus. This is a channel is in Eastern Europe that connects again Europe and Asia here in Turkey. Right, the next one is Babel Mandeb. This is the channel in between Africa and Asia in the Horn of Africa. Right, Babel Mandeb. So after the ships go through the Suez Channel, if they want to go to the Indian Ocean, they have to pass Babel Mandeb too to deliver their goods. Right, the next one is the Davis Strait. It is between Greenland and Canada, here on the top. And the next one is the Strait of Magellan. It is right here down in the South America. So Magellan have traveled peacefully in the Atlantic Ocean and he have found a route to go to the Pacific Oceans without going around the rare downmost islands. What I said, I don't know. Okay, the Strait of Georgia, right here, and the Detroit River, again in the United States. And finally, well, I have two more. One is the Mozambique Channel between Africa and Madagascar, and finally the Taiwan Strait between the China and Taiwan Islands. Ah, one more. Oh, Skagerrak. Well, this is the Norwegian channel here in Scandinavia. Ta-da! Okay, well, I made this for excellent mark, but I have to admit I practiced that a lot. Well, this is for today. I will continue in the day after tomorrow, I believe. Yes. So, until new meetings then. Eventually.